El Dorado High School was under heightened security this morning after a threat against the school was posted on social media. The district's police department was able to identify the responsible parties. The school's principal sent parents a message stating classes would go on as scheduled since there was no evidence of any additional viable threats. There was additional police presence, though, at the campus throughout the day.